Oh.
Damn, that was like a samurai duel in a film. We both swung at the same time and we had to wait to figure out which one of us was dead. It was him. I was okay. Wow, electricity sucks against those guys. I'm overly good at these worms. Can I? Ah. Nope. Trying to detarget, disengage, move away, step back, think about things, and then, yeah, he took issue with that. Are they aggro? Huh. Didn't even do anything to him. What was his problem? That's just mean. I guess if I wanted an easier time with the crazy worm thing guarding the bonfire, should have tried selecting some magic other than pyromancy. Oh, good luck with the gaping dragon. That guy sure does some things. I mean, obviously I won't say what, but yep. He's a bit of a mischievous one. So I'm gonna need a lot of range on it. But also, let's try and get a head start with the fireballs and stuff. I hate how the character steps forward just a bit each time he uses a spell, because there goes my 30,000 souls. Just the character could do is returning to the start position after chucking a spell. So it's kind of working though, just chucking regular fire at him. I'm not gonna bother changing it. Then I have to remember to change it back. So yeah, same again, but this time better. There we go. I was just being a little bit too conservative with my spells and, you know, trying to stand too far forwards to make sure I didn't miss a spell. It was all my own fault. I guess. In a lot of ways. But we repaired things. And we got revenge. Thank you. Can't throw his poise. Nice. Look at this guy backing up out of there. I still think it's pretty cool how they go from what they were to just regular guys. Sealed by the Great Lord's power. Well, nothing we can do about that until we can defeat the other ones. I don't think I really need the treasure chest back. Seeing as I already lost it last time. Well, I think we may be stopping 1.5 hours early, but I did most of the day, and normally you can expect me to be around for at least the full 6 hours, and I still had a pretty good day today. We got rid of Ceaseless Discharge, he's gone, plus we discovered some new magical items. Oh, congratulations on your victory too, awesome. And yeah. I think that'll be it for us. Again, apologies. Hope people will join me again for another day. The YouTube channel is the same URL as the Twitch TV channel, but just with YouTube at the front. Oh, and hello there, Banal93. Thank you. Thank you very much. It's good to see that it's relaxing for people. I do worry sometimes that, you know, I'm not doing a good enough job, but it's encouraging to hear that it's pretty cool. Thank you for clicking the follow button. I can hear it when I'm on the second computer. So speaking of that, because I've reached the second computer, I'm going to wave goodbye, as I always do, and give the thumbs up. See you soon, guys. All right. We should be live. Hopefully. Let's check out what we've got equipped these days. The Great Shield of Artorias. Is that right? No. I was going to wear something with a lot more stability and light and magic resist. I mean, the stability, of course, is fantastic. It was the... My goodness, there was a shield in here somewhere. It had a lot of magic resist on it. Ah, I think this is what we're doing, the crest plus 5. And we really are looking at the best magic defense. Oh, there's more on the Guardian Painting Hood. I thought we went live, but my phone didn't pop up. But there it is, I just had to check it manually. So maybe we'll wear this. It'd be kind of interesting. More magic defense on the Havels. Is this gonna be a crazy mishmash of gear? It is, isn't it? Got a 19, 33. Can we do any better? Oh God, 35. What the flip? Our character's gonna look so weird. Oh no. Okay. Try the Zui hand as well. What happens if I take the Havel ring off? Okay, so we need the Abyss ring and the Havel ring. Let's go. What is my magic resist? 292? Looks a little bit lower than what I was trying to get with the fire and some of the other stats earlier, because I can't fit the ring on. I think that's the real problem here. Safety? Let's have a try. Oh no. I was trying to get away from the projectile. And he's out of there. See, that projectile is just... it's unfair. Me no likey. I feel like I was a little bit unlucky with how far the grab on the one directly in front of me did. I feel like I was quite a ways back and the grab still just picked me up. Thank you. probably best to do that safety Estus now. Oh. Ah well. These things happen. Dude. I am 3 potions down before I even begin. Well, this isn't gonna bite me in the butt later. Surely. Alley-oop. Where is my character throwing these? Oh well, you win some, you lose some. Let's have another go, shall we? Alright, four kings. Let's go again. Oh no. Second king just snuck up behind me. You know, I had absolutely no vision of him. Directly behind me. And so, I wouldn't call that particularly fair. There was no way for me to block it, or even see that there was something that I needed to block. And I kind of hate that. But we'll try it again. That's interesting. The first time I've leapt in a way that I've just leapt through all the everything. Kinda funny. Having a good sense of humor about it does keep me going. I mean, really, it didn't take us any extra time to get down here with that happening, and it didn't cost us any extra health potions. Plans change. Oh no, not this attack. Oh, that one actually times out. That's nice. Really? Two of those in a row? What a mean guy. They kind of drain a lot of stamina when you block them. So it took all of my stamina with the first hit. And then the second hit, with the way it went through the back of me, it just killed me. I guess the Four Kings have a lot of different slices and magical attacks and beams that I don't particularly enjoy. You know, you get hit by one of them here or one of them there, and it's just immediate death. And it's not like I can just sit here and be defensive. You do actually need to make some headway on their health bar. That attack. That's the one that kind of, kills you in one hit. Damn. Maybe I need to balance up my physical defense again. There's no way I'm going to remember what all these different pieces were, but yeah. that just actually kills me. Yikes. Oh, that ghost almost got me. Three grabs in a row, really, and the dodge key didn't work on any of them. Thank you. That attack really isn't gonna time out, is it? Oh god. Guys, please. I'm feeling a little bit crowded. I don't like the way they all come in and rush you. I mean, look at that. They tethered miles away, but... I don't know. I think we could do with a patch for Dark Souls. Maybe make the Four Kings do less of this and just be a bit nicer to me. Hello there, and thanks for the sub. It shocked me so much I apparently died on the Four Kings. But no, he's been doing that to me all morning. For some reason, that second slash just keeps going through my shield somehow. But yes, hey there, how's it going? I'm feeling even more tired today, but if I don't tell anyone about it, and I don't let anyone know, I'll make it somehow. Kind of sipping on a coffee and hoping it will turn out good. You never know, luck might be with me. I love my regulars. They appreciate me. It's so cool. And if anyone's watching this later on YouTube, you can show your appreciation by just thumbs up, comments, link a video to a friend. Even if he watches 20 seconds of it, that's 20 more seconds we've got towards the 4,000 watch hours. Oh, I really hate advertising me. Like, I don't like to do it. Self-promotion is not something I can do. Okay, let's get rid of these four kings. In we go. I don't know if we should try. Well, it could end really quickly, but I don't know if we should try a rolling attempt. But the thing is, yesterday, anytime I rolled, it was so much of my stamina bar, and then trying to do a hit afterwards was all the rest. It was risky. It's not, obviously not as safe as just blocking. And I was running out of stamina anyway. It's weird. I am massively specced into endurance. I've got 40 of the damn thing. And I'm still struggling over here. We should try something absolutely crazy. I'm very likely to change this back. Where is it? Torrent the ring. I don't know, man. This just seems crazy to me. It's more stylish, though.